If you start studying here, this is our map, you could say. Most of the students start with the personal expedition, from there go to the professional expedition, and then your final expedition. And your expedition is all about finding out, who am I, and what do I see in society that I would like to contribute to? How does it work, and what's my personal power to bring change?